hooking the band onto the dowel. We're going to go ahead, set the band so it's hooked onto the end of the dowel. Make sure you loop it through and lock it down. Now what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and we're going to have Steve stand in front. So he's going to face me here in front. We're going to put it onto his right hand. Now, we want to make sure that the band, when he presses out, is going to be able to come straight ahead. So we're going to have Steve slide to the left a little bit. So now when he presses this hand out, the band will come directly out and it won't go across his body. Now the key to this dowel band exercise is this. It's an offset exercise. And with all pushing, we know that the trunk is going to be engaged when Steve gets the equipment, or in this case the band, stretched out to here. So we're going to have Steve again set himself into a nice parallel stance. He can go staggered stance if he needs greater stability. Otherwise we go parallel stance. He's going to be able to push with both hands, so he's going to press out with both. Now the key about this is, if this dowel stays level all the way across, even though there's more resistance on this side than this, his trunk has got to adapt to that and stabilize. He brings them back together. My recommendation is, when you teach dowel band training for the first time, especially push, you make them push the dowel equally coming out. It's one more thing that they have to learn how to stabilize and do. Eventually they could go ahead and let the left arm back and press directly out with the right arm and make it more of a unilateral press exercise. But again, just make sure that they are nice and stable while they're doing that. So again, double arm press, offset press makes his opposite side trunk work a little more aggressively. Unilateral press, gonna go ahead and just make that right arm work by itself with the left arm staying stable. Dowel band press, we call it an offset press because we got the resistance offset to one side so that the trunk has got to work a little more aggressively.